Tyler tell you about his plan of his? We grab the girl from under Dexter's nose, sell her off ourselves. Hey, Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with. It's way too dangerous. Have you forgotten about Darien? What about Darien?
Yeah, Darien. Darien messed up. But you ask me, he deserves what he got. I gotta head over to the garage and put some pressure on the boys.
I'm a cop, and you're gonna be in for it. Back off!
Sorry, buddy. Anyone there? Hello?
James's hallucinations always started.
Shit.
Chloe, it's me. No, hey, you're not allowed to be here. Stop, damn it. Cersei, stop right there. You like...
What?
Hey, how's it going?
Tell you what, Cougar's gonna tear them Sioux apart. Say what you will about that man, that Schmidt.
I think you should turn around.
Now, who could have done this shit?
I mean, who could have done this?
Chloe, I was wrong about the body.
Chloe, I need backup right now, okay?
Hey, relax. Put the gun down. Tell you what, Cougar's gonna tear them Sioux apart. And say what you will about that man, that Schmidt, but he sure did light a fire under their asses.
Hey, how's it hanging?
What are you doing?
You ask me, he deserves it.
What are you doing?
Banged all the single women in hope. And
I'll tell you what, Cougar's gonna tear them Sioux apart. And say what you will about that man, that Schmidt. But he sure did light a fire under their asses.
Sorry, but I'm gonna have to ask you to leave here, please.
Don't dawdle. Move.
Keep moving.
No, you can't come in here. I'm sorry.
very curious.
Hey, why the hell is this guy running?
Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with.
Sorry, sir. The store is closed. Perhaps for good. You're gonna have to take your shopping elsewhere.
How's that horse?
Hey, how you doing? You're not allowed to be in here.
Stop it!
Hey, you did the right thing by coming to me. You're doing.
All right, you bald shit. You're keeping me away from the things I like to do. Just. Yeah, everyone on the force are idiots.
What?
What are you doing?
Mr. Dexter.
Tell you what, Cougar's gonna tear them Sioux apart. You will about that man, that...
Nice day, huh, officer?
This is the HPD. Whoever is causing this, show yourself.
Thank you.
That guy, is he... I just,
Ed! Oh, crap, let me see. I got an alibi. I must have shit. How am I gonna explain this?
Do I know you from somewhere? From Bubba's place? Here, I'm gonna look into it. All right, I'll check back in later. 10-4.
So bad with faces. He looks a bit like that.
Scanning the area, but it's quiet. You know, but in an eerie, quiet kind of way.
I don't want any stone unturned. Sweep this whole area.
Because I'm starting to freak here, okay? Just too much shit happening today.
Check somewhere else. your eyes open. I don't want any stone unturned. Sweep this whole area.
I'm looking. I got nothing over here.
Insulted. What do you think I am? Get those hands up!
Sir, that's right. That's a good boy. Hey, you do what I tell you, you'll live longer, okay? Keep it easy.
Boy, we got some time to talk this out. You don't need that kid.
Bubba's place.
Come here.
Hey. Hands off the pizza. We made it especially for Lenny. You know, Chicago style.
Oh, good day to you, officer, sir. Top of the morning.
The things people do to get some screen time these days.
It's pathetic. That's what it is.
Oh, yeah. This stop. Just stop.
Sir, I need to talk to you for a minute.
Family.
Maybe the idea was
getting
spread,
the respect I reserve like, after a long time.
Do not walk away. Let me have a look
the
at
domino
you.
Effect. We can save a whole generation. We owe it to the youth.
Hey, this is the police. Stop where you are.
Oh, what?
Guy running around for?
Hey, hands off the pizza. We made it especially for Lenny. You know, Chicago style.
Hey,
Meantime these days.
It's pathetic. That's what it is.
The youth of America, goddammit.
You got nothing to complain about, you better remember that.
You're right.
Hey, hey, why don't you swing by the barbecue?
Watch it.
We got something on the grill, mate.
Yeah, where'd you get the rags from, man? Dead homeless guy?
Oh, I love this part of the show.
You're new, aren't you?
Oh, well.
Yeah, you do that. I want hellfire hot. Something that'll make your head explode.
How you doing, sir? Really nice to see you.
What's happening?
Late for something?
Like an important date with your mom?
Hey, you! Pretty boy, come here. Come here.
Yeah, you're pretty.
Hey, what are you running for?
Hey, you still up with that girl on the hill?
Yeah, she's cute.
How's it going?
I'm fine, thanks. How are you?
Jeez, whatever happened to common courtesy?
Hey! Oh!
The hell is...
Thank you.
Jesse!
Cal! A town like Hope!
Yeah, take care of it, no problem.
Hey, you! Hold on, huh?
Hey! What was it? Oh, yeah, yeah.
What the hell's that guy running?
Go fuck yourself!
That's what it was! Running man, who the hell are you? Let me have a look at you.
That could have been me. Thank God it was you.
Hey, idiot! Nice outfit.
Where's this damn ambulance?
You.
should have stayed in bed today, huh?
Man, oh man. Damn curse, what that is.